He's tried calling.
He's like, I have cash in hand, I can come today.
Huh.
And I'm like, you can wait till the afternoon. I'm like, I'm busy right now. He's like, come on, I can come right now. Right.
It's got too much power even when it's stopped, that's why.
Huh?
It's got too much power even when it's parked.
So you haven't full out heard this run or anything?
No. Can I turn it on?
No, you'll get in.
Huh?
You'll get in and then I'll turn it on.
No, I want to hear it from the exhaust. That's got a crazy sound, man.
Yeah. Okay. I don't know if these are going to be of good size for you or not. It's probably in behind your back right now. It might be too tight because Lydia was sitting there.
Oh, wow. Can't believe this actually fits me.
I left it pretty loose on her, actually.
Okay. Dying to get it, eh?
Yeah.
Well, that's one of a kind, man.
It's a good thing, but man, they're just pounding the shit out of me.
What is it?
These people.
Oh. Imagine owning this thing. Well, you do. You built the whole thing, man, from scratch. That is nuts.
Down the electrical in the back and stuff like that, but I don't really care right now. I wanted to make sure it's all operating properly before I do that.
Yeah.
Should have called the
stations be like, oh, I'm just going to take my race car out for a drive today. Yeah. Yeah, don't be alarmed.
It's sort of insured.
Yeah.
As a stock car.
Second, it just picks up and just like
following you.
all standalone computers have their own little, like, things. This is about something like that.
Happens to me all the time on the bike.
Yeah. Like, oh, fuck, I gotta stop, you know?
Or whatever.